Let's rig a Henn Lures 4.5 in the custom purple Lamborghini. So first thing we're gonna do is put our jig head up to the bait, make sure that it is center as well as the correct length, and you know exactly where you're gonna put that hook. So like I said, whenever you rig it, make sure that hook is center into the bait, drive it through, pinch it, pull it out the back, and then push that barb through and make sure that it's nice and center, and then there's your bait.